Is there any pressure on your side?
On my side?
Mm.
No. When you've done as many games as I've been involved in, it's not really, we don't see it like that. We see it with Chipper now. We're obviously trying to do the best we can and try and get ourselves up the league a little bit more. We let ourselves down the last couple of games, I think. We should have got a few more points. It would have certainly got us a little bit more stable, but we'll have another go on Saturday.
And talking about your previous games, Coach, do you think you are lacking lady luck?
Make your own luck in football sometimes, but it can go for you a little bit here and there. I mean, we scored our own goal against Stellenbosch and things like that, but you make your own luck. I think we haven't taken the opportunities that we've had, and then obviously, we've given other teams a little bit more opportunities. So, but the PSL is like it, you've got to take your chances. Defend a little bit better, and keep a few more clean sheets.
It's obviously a big game, Coach. Any injury concerns?
Obviously there's been a few players out the last week or two, haven't trained much through various reasons. So the problem is, where we are, you can't really get friendly games, so to test them a little bit. So it's been a little bit hit and miss, at the moment, because where we are, there's no other teams around here. So that's been a difficult part, but in saying that, we can only put them through their paces and then see, and I know what's required and what's not required. We know we need a lot of athleticism and we need a lot of togetherness and for Saturday's game.
And Coach, how did you utilise the FIFA break?
Well, it's difficult because you've got players away, as I said, and players have been injured, but it's I've done it for years. You always know that you're going to lose players, we worked on a few other things, other parts of the game, which is pretty much strengthening, conditioning, that type of stuff, and it's pretty similar all over the world, I would think.
And will we be seeing a different Chipper on Saturday, or staff still the same?
What do you mean? 11 new players?
I don't know, maybe.
We've got a squad of players. It's competitive. We need a little bit of a run, a few games, and hopefully, before the last FIFA break, we did well. And then afterwards we sort of lost our rhythm. So hopefully, we can pick up where we left off on the first time again. We got a tough few games. Like every game is a difficult game, but we'll be okay. Thank you.